This is the new Crayon de Couleur Matte. Let's try all those beautiful and bright colors. First, moisturize the lips with the balm. Because it's a pencil, it's really easy to apply. Even though it's matte, it glides on smoothly and it feels light on the lips. I'm normally not good at doing lips, but this is really easy. I also use it as a blush. It's really handy. Now let's see the results with the other shades. Just have some fun and play with the colors this fall.